On Sunday, Spanish newspapers claimed West Ham were causing a problem for Sevilla in the Spanish club's attempts to sign Nikola Kalinic from AC Milan. A move to the Hammers was said to be more on track than one to Sevilla, despite claims last week that Kalinic was close to a Spanish switch. West Ham would be ready to give AC Milan the chance of a transfer fee, whereas Sevilla were only interested in a loan at this stage, and that was said to give the English club an advantage. It seemed a strange link for West Ham. Kalinic is 30 years of age and hasn't exactly been a success at Milan. Now there's been another twist in the story, with the footballer finding himself in a spot of bother with Croatia. Across the country's media reports Kalinic may be booted out of Croatia's World Cup squad. Embed from Getty Images as Sportska Novosti and others report there's a rumor circulating that Croatian manager Zlatko Dalic asked Kalinic to warm up towards the end of the match against Nigeria. The forward refused and complained of back pain, and the rumor suggests it's more to do with him being annoyed at his role within the setup. A press conference has been called for later today.